your first time here? Okay, awesome. I don't know if you noticed, but today we have our winter sale and everything is up to. Actually, give me a moment. The economy these days, you get it. Would you be looking for any winter apparel today? Yes? Well, that's fabulous. Before you say anything, I'm just gonna look at you and I'm going to, I'm not really supposed to talk about this on the job. My manager gets a little bit, she doesn't really like that I do it, but I am sort of a psychic on the side, so I feel like we have sort of a connection, and I will be able to read you, and I will know exactly what you want. So, just give me a minute to just sort of... Okay, wow, that is some nice hair. What shampoo do you use? Actually, I already know. Oh, wow. That is quite an arm. Excuse me? Yes, I'm getting energy. I feel it. Yes, okay. So, I'm gonna pull something out and you tell me if you like it. Let me just look up on my search as to where it is in the store. Your hair looks amazing today, and I'm sure it always does, but this winter you need to stay warm. And I got a reading that you came in looking for a hat. So if you'll take a look at this hat, it's actually very soft. It's one of the softest hats I've ever felt in my life. Oh my goodness. That is quite a hat. Oh my god, I have never, what is that smell? Wow, smell that. Do you smell that? You don't smell anything? I'm smelling myself. Could you imagine? Anyways, you are looking for a hat? You weren't looking for a hat. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. You know what? It's fine. Okay. But would you mind if I got a second reading? A little more close. I swear to God, it'll work this time. It's gonna work, okay? Just let me work my magic, my get it a little bit closer. Okay, yes. Gosh, I really like the feel of your hair. That feels so good. Wow. Oh my goodness, that is some hair right there. Wow. No mind that I'm touching it so much. It's all part of it. It's all part of it. Okay. I'm reading you. Yes. I can feel your sort of sense of. Look it up in the store again here. This is like expected. I'm not gonna lie, your hands looked a little bit crusty. Let's put it nicely. These mittens are wool lined. They are extremely soft. I mean, I'm just gonna demonstrate you for it. I'm gonna demonstrate it right now. Oh my gosh. Wow. I mean, seriously, do we spray these things? Oh my god, it's just my perfume again. I am so funny sometimes. Anyways, let me put the other one on really quick so I can just show you how soft these are. Oh my goodness, I have never ever felt a mitten so soft. I mean, you just, I know you need these. I know you do. I know you do. I know you do. Aren't they just amazing? They are just so soft. These are the softest mittens I've ever felt in my life. They are just so soft. Now, let me check the price on that for you. So, that's gonna be, $125. No, no, not $1.25. It's gonna be $125. But with our sale, these are actually gonna be 5% off. Yeah, it says up to 75%, so that means some things are 75% off and some things aren't. So, you weren't looking for mittens either. Are you sure it's not just the price? I mean, I can seriously, I'll lower the price. No, you just don't need mittens. Okay. Well. It's fine, really. In fact, I sort of got the sort of vibe that you were gonna be the stubborn type. Go ahead, tell me what you want. Go ahead. I'll hear you with my mortal ears and your human words, and no psychic will be involved. It's fine. It's really fine. It's fine. No, 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 no. You don't need any other one person, employee, to help you because I'm right here. I am here for all of your needs. It's been a long day. A long day for you, too. Wow. What a coincidence that we just happened to meet in this store here. Oh, just give me a second. I have to send a quick email. Just sit tight, okay? You can look around. Our wide array of merchandise we have here today. So, I'm just gonna send this email. So just don't mind. Prescription filled. I know you denied me mine yesterday, but I swear I need it seriously. Don't listen. To my doctor, he is a quack. Much love, XOXO. Jess. And send. Check that one off the to-do list. To-do list, am I right? Thank you so much for your patience. You've been a lovely customer. Now, what was that you said you needed? You are so quiet. What was that? Scarves. Well, why didn't you just say so? With our winter sale, in fact, you get so much money off, it's like you're paying nothing. So let me just search in our store, searchy thingy. Where else scarves are found? We actually have a surplus of scarves today, so I'm going to actually show you all of them. If you're short on time, well, cancel your appointments. So, let's start off with something very warm for the winter months. So first off, I'm going to show you this circle scarf. Funny story about this scarf is it's made from human hair. Isn't that amazing? I mean, it smells kind of like yours. It almost smells exactly like your hair. It's almost like I made it out of your hair or possibly your relatives. Wow, that's amazing. So I'm just going to try this out for you. So what you want to do with a circle scarf? So you put it on like this, and so it's around like this, and then watch this. I just learned how to do this earlier from my friend Karen. She's 25. She's hip with the kids. So, watch this. You take it, and you cross it, and you take the whole, you put it back over your head. And look at that. I mean, you got the tag showing, you shut that away, put that away. Yourself a scarf, you know, like I said, it smells absolutely amazing. It literally smells like a dream. In fact, this might be one of our specialty lavender infused scarves. No, it's just my perfume again. I'm so, you want to smell that? Smell that, get a load of that. I just bought that from Nicki Minaj's new perfume scent. Yeah, I'm a big fan of hers, so. You don't like her? Okay. It's fine. I mean, like, you're probably just looking past her passionate and feminist side and only seeing the side she portrays to the media, but it's fine. I mean, some of us are just shallow. You don't want the scarf. The human hair worries you, okay? It's fine. You have plenty more options, so not to worry, not to worry. I mean, it just smells so good. Okay. A similar option would be something like this. On one side, this is not a circle scarf. It's just one long scarf here. On one side we have a sort of, zigzag pattern, and on the other side we have sort of this type of pattern. Can you see me? Can you see me? Can you see me? Can you see me? I'm over here. Can you see me? Can you see me? Sorry about that. It's just, it has little holes in it. I can see you, but you couldn't see me. Fuzzies in my mouth, actually. Sorry about that. Sorry. This is just such a lovely scarf. And this is just the sort of scarf that you would wear a coat, and you'd put it on over the coat. Personally, that's what I would do. Maybe wear it just like this, or maybe tie a little knot in it, like this. And then tie it up like this so you can just smell the sweet lavender aroma that just emanates from the scarf itself. I mean, wow! When has a scarf ever smelled so amazing? Just on to the next one. On to the next one. You don't like this one. You don't like this one at all. You want something a little more plain. We can certainly oblige to that. Is this what you're looking for? I know. I know it's not plain, but trust me, just trust me, okay? Just trust me on this. See, when you open it up, it's actually a very wide scarf. It's wide like this, you see? You sort of shake it down and it's just a sort of wide scarf. So, a scarf like this is going to be very versatile in the way that you wear it. But I would recommend wearing something solid colored with it, because it is very colorful. But since it is so wide and so long, there's a lot of things you could do with it. For instance, if you forgot to wear a hat or you didn't buy one, even though you sort of need one, it's cold out, but you didn't buy one, you didn't want one, you can sort of wear it over your head like this, so it can double as a scarf and as a hat. Don't I just look like a dream in it? Makes me feel comfortable. It feels so nice when things just embrace me and my cheeks and just sort of, I miss human touch a lot. On to the next one. On to the next one. On to the next one. You didn't like this one. You didn't like this one at all. You hated it. You hated it, didn't you? You hate me. You hate me. And now my hair's a little bit frizzy from the hat try-on. I mean, it was pretty cool because it doubled as a hat. No, but you didn't want it, so. You still want something more plain, okay? I think I have the perfect scarf for you. Pretty awesome. So, I know, it's not solid colored, but it is a little more plain. So what you have here is another wide scarf, and look at these awesome tassels on the end. They're just so, they're like little tentacles. It's just like, pretty awesome, right? Okay, so it has these little stripes going this way and all sorts of orange colors. So, again, very versatile. You could wear it as a hat, but apparently you don't think that's cool. So, you know, this is sort of more a fashion sort of looking thing. So maybe around the neck that way, around the neck this way. So you can see the tassels in front. And you just feel comforted and warm. And okay, I swear to God, this one isn't my perfume. This actually smells really good. Wow, this actually might be, come smell this. Do you smell this? This actually, just take a whiff. I mean, just seriously, I've never smelled something that just smells so much like home. And just, oh, that is just a lovely scent. That is just a lovely scent right there. That is just a lovely scent. I mean, seriously, do you get that scent? Do you smell that scent? Ah. Smells like bleach to you. That's right. It does smell like bleach. Ah. You don't want it. You don't want it. Okay. It's not that you're being an unhelpful customer. It's just that you're sort of, it's fine. Let's just move on to the next one. I got a reply from my doctor. Let's see what he said. Dear Jessica, no, leave me alone. I am not even a pharmacist. Wow. Anyways, for your next scarf, I think I might have found something you like. It's a plain black scarf. It's got these tassels on the end. It's not a circle scarf. It's long and black. You like it? That's awesome. It is actually a very nice scarf, I will admit. You'll take it. Wow. Well, let's look at the price tag. This one is actually $10, and it is 75% off, so what is that? Makes it about $2.52. Let me go over to my calculator because my getting old is kind of just sort of sent me on a dementia, Alzheimer's sort of party time. Okay, let's try this again. Brings it to approximately $2.50, not including tax. I'm so happy you like it, because funny story, I actually peeled it off my grandmother's dead carcass. That's how it came to... Where are you going? Come back. Come back. I thought you liked this one. Well, toodaloo. I guess I'll see you around, right? How about I keep it... I'll keep it behind the desk for when you come back. No? Well. At least it feels comfy and cozy to me.